custom built from Ibanez and Dean, and routed a Floyd in there, and all right, so it's just custom.